Morning, guys. Today is Monday and I have my first actual lecture this time. It's like study skills session. It's like for an hour, starts at 11. I'm kind of late already, but I need to get it. And then I also have a lecture at like 6 p.m. I'm gonna finish off my readings and the questions that I have. And also I need to do like some Notion stuff.
Guys, this lecture was honestly so weird. It was a bunch of waffle. Then I went to go study in the library. Then I had another lecture.
Guys, I just had, what was it? Political quantitative methods or whatever. Bro, I'm actually realizing that I could be cooked. Like, I literally understood nearly nothing that was said there. But, like, maybe even just me, like, statistical methods stuff, that I didn't even know what the guy's talking about. But I think in time, we'll be all right. At least that's what I'm hoping. I don't want to get cooked by teachers. But yeah, I'm on my way to reason, argument, and analysis. I don't even know what that is. See you guys there.
You go to the next slide. I'm joking. Great stuff. Great question. Anything else?
And I treated myself to some burgers and chips. Honestly, this was so overpriced. I paid like £10. Like, it was such a disgrace. They didn't even flatten the patty properly. Then, yeah, I had this lecture. I think this was Intro to Philosophy again. And it was literally just on the reading that I already done. Bro, it was just regurgitating my notes. And yeah.
Guys, I just got done at the lecture and I also got done at the poetry like taster session that I had to do. Actually pretty fun to be fair. But yeah, like I'm actually so tired that I wanna go home. I'm going home actually. But yeah, now I'm gonna go and make some food because I'm so tired. See you guys tomorrow. Morning guys, and today is Tuesday. There's actually not much that's going on today to be fair. I think I have boxing going on today. I'm gonna try to go to, but I don't know if I'll make it because I literally have so much work to do. It's literally mostly gonna be just a time lapse of me doing my work. But if there's anything else that I can film, I'll probably try to do that. I might have a wander around just to see what's going on.
Why the man always talking? I come with a thingy and make them zip it. Wrap up, boy, don't make me feel it. Feel it. Three whole pies and nine sandwich bags, spend an hour zipping. Cowboy spinning a ding, I see no one, spend an hour with it. Think we need extra time, extra. For the whole magazine, zine. Think we need extra buying. Lucas 5, I press the 9. Holding an action, extra tight. Tightest. In the date with the plugs, Richard Mills and Skellies. Yeah. Parmesan, Wagyu spaghetti. We only talking ready. Yeah. Brick or coke too hard. Get me the big machete, I'm ready.
Guys, I just got done at boxing. Bro, I've never done that again. But actually I might do it again. But it's literally like, it's so difficult. And like, I literally was sweating the entire time. Like, I was so sweaty. Sweating so much that I need some like air. Like, yeah, I'm about to go home. And then I have a spring week insight taster induction thing that I need to go and do. So
4x4 the show, Rolly Ham when I put in petty. Rolly. Dinger on ego, put in petty. Slide with Achilles, demon. Rich hot block, gonna put up a 10. If I'm gonna flex, I'll put up a 100. At least them man can't put up a 10. Send my man on a bike, can't crash with a coat like Skilly.
Guys, I just got done at Pensa and now I'm back home. Pensa was so good, like W Bible session, honestly. I'm so excited, I have so many things to do tomorrow. Apparently I have a seminar tomorrow, but I'm literally so confused. They don't even show up on the timetable, but I'll see you guys tomorrow. Morning guys, today I'm not really doing much to be fair. I think I have like a seminar session or something that I need to go to at like 3. No, it's at 4 actually. But yeah, apart from that, it's literally just revision. And then actually I'm meeting up with Gifty to be fair. So
We're going to do that and then we'll see how the day goes. Guys, we're on the way to the CV workshop.
I did some wrong, but I'm always right. Said I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. But tell you one.
Guys, we finished at the CV workshop.
Right, that's all?
Yeah. What's going on? What's that name, mama? Bonia. Yeah, guys, we finished there.
Go back to Sherwood. He's coming back to Sherwood.
What else?
I'm going to go to Africa.
I'm going to do my work.
He's going to Africa.
I'm going to do my work. You'll see a time lapse of me doing my work. And then that'll be it for the night. At least I hope so.
Bye, guys. Transition out.
Bye, guys.
I'm rich, but I'm riding. I'm low on this attic. I'm about to fly out and go get me some.
I didn't really end off last night at all with anything because I don't think it deserved an end off. It's currently Thursday and I am about to do some CV stuff, and also I have a lecture today, Introduction to Politics, which I need to go to. In the meantime, I'm actually going to sort out my CV and apply to spring week, so yeah. Guys, I finished working on my CV now and it actually looks better than what I expected. Like, it actually looks pretty good now, but I need to start condensing it into one page since it goes to like one and a little bit over, so I'm trying to figure out how to do that. But I'm about to go to the library now and do some work, and then I told you guys I also have my lecture that is today, Introduction to Politics, so I'm going to do some pre-reading for that. To philosophy lecture, which was so funny. Basically no one was paying attention, and literally the teacher was like, if you have a problem don't contact me, which was jokes, and everyone started clapping in the end, which was so funny. Yeah, then I went to men's Bible study, which was really good. It was really great to hear the opinions on the Bible and how everyone else interacts with it. Then I basically went home and called it quits for the night. But yeah, it was a W day overall, to be fair. Morning, guys. I have two lectures today, I believe. I have political economy and then I have, I think, a philosophy lecture today. I need to do some more of my CV stuff. I didn't finish that off properly. Yeah. And then I need to do loads of applications today.
I wanna see you win. Look, I wanna see you in slow motion. Come stay the night, we can stay up till it's bright. In the morning, got the top open. Come take a ride, we can go where you like. I wanna see you in slow motion. Come stay the night, we can stay up till it's bright. In the morning, got the top open. Come take a ride, we can go where you like. I wanna see you in slow motion. She's slow, but the whip fast.
Guys, we're going to our lectures now. What is it? Intro to philosophy. There's gonna be a bunch of waffle again, and I'm probably gonna learn nothing, but it is what it is.
We're trying not to sleep. We're gonna keep our eyes open.
Now you take this view that what matters in life is living ethically. You take that to a quite extreme length.
Guys, I think we're lost right now. We're trying to go to like this drama thing. And I think we're lost. Like, I guess he's taking me down some dark alley.
What is he lying?
I don't know where it is. We did ask for you. Look how disgusting. Disgraceful.
Why are you running?
Then I went to the Afro Taster event, and it was basically for drama, and everyone got assigned a monologue and we had to perform that. I did it to the best of my ability, but I was so tired, but it was great to see other people's work. Guys, I finished up at drama trials. I don't even know if you call it trials, but I finished up at like the drama acting session. It was actually pretty good, to be fair. Oh my god, I'm so dark here. It was actually pretty good, to be fair. I think I'm probably gonna try to audition or something on the day, when the day comes, because I actually did enjoy it. Now I'm going home because I'm literally so tired, and I literally cannot be bothered to do anything anymore. I'm probably gonna eat and then go to sleep. Very, very tired. You guys literally can't see me right now, but yeah, W day, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Reflections on the week. This week has been, it was better than last week. Kind of struggled to make content, but I think this week was good, because I would say that I was able to speak to more people, because I don't know if you remember, but from last week I was saying that, you know, extended periods of solitude isn't really good for you. Talking with other people has made me realize that they're also in the same position as me, and we're all going through it together. Lessons from this week is pick who you're friends with wisely. Many people didn't pick who they were friends with wisely, and they came to backstab them. I would also say make sure that you keep on top of everything and not to panic, because panicking isn't going to do anything but delay the problem which is impending upon you. Be friendly to people that you don't know, because you never know what they're going through. And support other people that you don't know, whether you like them or not, still support them. Try to keep close with your faith, specifically because I'm Christian. Having a fellowship is more than important. Overall, this week has been better than what I expected. The lectures started, which are long. I hope you guys enjoyed this week. I'm gonna try to flesh out more content for you next week. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next week. Peace.